All right, what is the molecular shape of PCl3 as predicted by VSEPR theory, valence shell electron pair repulsion theory? We do this one by just figuring out our Lewis structure. So PCl3 has 26 valence electrons. This gets me up to 24, 26. So PCl3 is AX3E, or trigonal pyramid.